Cause today I just saw what our future holds.